There's the West Ham side. No surprises, but of course, Johnny Byrne is out because of injury, so too is Bobbington. Nevertheless, a strong side, and we have a look at the Munich team. The men to watch, the goalkeeper, Radenkovic, the left half, Lutrop, and Brunemeyer, the centre forward. And they too have an international missing, Patschke, because of an injury sustained playing for West Germany. And away we go with the stadium crammed full to its 100,000 capacity. Young Sissons. West Ham's throw. Across to Peters. He's one of the most adaptable players in the West Ham team. Oh! Up now to Hurst. Ooh, and Jay got his head to it, and out goes Rady Radenkovic. This is the man who's made a pop record, singing, "I'm the king, I'm the greatest goalkeeper in the world," and here he is in the second minute, laid out after that collision with Brian Deer. That one round Hurst, now Moore taking over. What that one from Moore. Boehner to the outside left, Rivoli. Seely coming back to challenge. Back to the left back. Callers. Bena, swarthy Yugoslav. Lutrop. English man near goal, this fellow Lutrop. Goal kick. Incidentally, the full title of this Munich team is TSV Munich 1860, which means Tour and Sportsbaden Munich, and the 1860 stands for the year the club was formed. Up to Peters. Lifted away from Sissons by a tall centre half. Deer. Birkett. Oh, lovely one by Hurst. And that's why Radenkovic is called the greatest goalkeeper in the world. There is Rady Radenkovic, 30 years of age, won a silver medal with the Yugoslavs in the Melbourne Olympics. Number four, Peters to Moore. Sissons back to Boyce. Lovely, quick, precise football by West Ham. This is Deer. And in goes Sissons! That was the first good chance for West Ham. Beautifully positioned, what a marvellous throw by Standen. Up to Sissons. Oh, Seely, dear! Oh, West Ham have had the chances. Keepers. Grosser. The second goal scorer, up to Brunemeyer, the number one goal scorer, not only for Munich but for all Germany. On his own because Deer was offside, but everyone's all right now. Deer and Sissons in the middle, and a throw to West Ham. Sitting alongside me is Wallops off this turf. Boyce forward to Peters. Seely beginning to cut in, changed his mind. That was fine covering by the defence. One man behind the centre-half. That's Sissons. Throw to Munich, interchanging the centre-forward position with Deer. Up comes Moore, this is Moore. Deer now moved into the middle and cut off by Boehner. What a quick thinker this, Yugoslav, right half is. Now then, Deer, can he hit it? And a great save by Radenkovic. Out Cassius Clay is Cassius Clay, and look what the Munich fans think of him. Close the mark now because he's shown he's so dangerous with his speed. Lutrop. Keepers. There's Brunemeyer. Brunemeyer to Boehner. Just pushed it too far. Nice Lutrop. To Keepers. Coolness by Boyce. Now Collins. We've almost had 45 minutes of this European Cup and this Cup final. And this 100,000 crowds certainly have value for money. Oh, what a jersey pulling then by Deer on Rice. It's been a keen game, but a clean game. Reich to take the free kick for Munich. Up to Boehner as the whistle goes for half-time. With the score, West Ham United 0, TSV Munich 1860-0. And the crowd rise to both teams as they go to the dressing room. They support Munich, but Munich... They mean loads and loads of West Ham supporters here. Got some lovely football in the first half by both teams. West Ham have had chances to be ahead, but we can't take them all, and they had two really good ones and missed them. The lights now are on. By Radenkovic. Keepers. To Grosser, the inside left. Brunemeyer. Grosser. There's Brunemeyer. Brilliant tackle by the right back Kierkegaard. Superb bit of football. Now then, has Deer got the speed? Radenkovic seemed quite calm about that one, but it looked from here that it could well have swerved in. More to Peters. A lovely one through to Sissons. Radenkovic must be the coolest customer I've ever seen just to stand and watch that. That's another let off for Munich. Dear, who's he got in the middle? He's got Seeley moving into the centre forward position. Got a lot of white shirts between him and the goal, though. And he went back to Hurst. Hurst now to Sissons. West Ham forced to go across the field then. And that's no goal. That was beautifully fisted in by Alan Seeley. Radenkovic, who could speak a bit of English, probably saying you could be the reserve goalkeeper anytime you like. Grosser, the inside left. To Unemeyer, Grosser. And another fine save by Standen. Great save by Jim Standen. There he is.
Lutrop for Munich. And one second we thought West Ham were getting on top. Now look what Munich are doing.
Back to the Wembley's his keepers. And again Standen. Quick reaction.
The tension really building up now even. Philly Deaton coming from the supporters of both the teams. A great final. So the Hammer supporters deciding that they've got to have a chorus or two of bubbles just to urge their team on.
Moving very quickly on the right wing. Keepers, back to Grosser,
and once again, Bobby Moore. Hurst. Moore, a man of fantastic energy. Lutrop brought down. Nice to Grosser. Moore, second ago in attack, now in defence, up to Hurst. This is great stuff. Assistants bobbing around, trying to get free. Gotta get back now to Hurst.
Now, I wonder if our blonde friend got a picture of that. Well, she seems to have done. What a save by Radenkovic.
Kick up, came back to take that pitted flick from ground.
Very quickly, there he is, and this corner licked off his toe by the centre half, Rice.
Rady Radenkovic, the man in black, looking almost like Yashin of Russia, keeping goal like him as well. Brown to Boyce.
Anyway, such an important match can play on with a cut boot.
Now Sissons. Ice coming back. Now Moore.
Dinkovic is such a huge fella, he can deal with that. Without even taking a breath.
Rebele and up to his right back. Kick up. Now here's Deer. This is the right back kick up.
Seeley brought down by Collins, number three.
Back to kick up.
Up comes Peters.
I don't know what you're going to have to do to get the ball past Radenkovic. Do you want to work in? Oh, well played by Seeley to kick up.
Oh dear, you have to move sharper than that.
And Hurst moving forward very quickly, and Radenkovic, has he made a mistake? I've never seen such strides. I would have laid any money you'd have cared to have mentioned that Hurst would have got there first. And four huge leaps, it's like a kangaroo.
It's a mark of good goalkeeping. The goalkeeper was ready to dart out of his penalty area for the through ball. Brown, Deer, and to Hurst, up the left wing goes the left back Burkett. Rice moving it away to Ribéry. Grosse. Covering so well. This is Hurst. Moore coming up to join in the fun. Oh, what a bad one from Hurst. Plenty of time too. This is the inside left. Grosse. Sharp enough off the mark. Now it's Boyce. He's got Seedy free on the right. This could be a goal for West Ham.
Yes, the goal, and Seedy has scored, and he's turning somersaults. And on the pitch comes some of the West Ham supporters. And there's number seven, Alan Seedy, not a member, a regular member of the first team. He scored for West Ham. There he is, number seven, Seedy. So West Ham go in the lead, 1-0. So West Ham in the lead. They had so many near things, now they've got one in the net. Just 20 minutes left for play now. Deer is onside, and here comes Radenkovic. Well, what would you have done?
And Brian Deer knows full well that if the roles had been reversed, he'd have done the same thing. It's young Brian Deer. Free kick to West Ham. There's Moore, is he going to take it? No, I think it's going to be a blinder from Hurst. Hurst not quite in the picture yet. Here he comes. Oh, voice to Hurst.
And Seedy has made it two. Seedy has made it two.
The clever football, Munich have never had the final punch of West Ham. Peter Speeders moving forward. That's the mark of a tired man. West Ham is spiteful and as fresh as ever. It's Sissons.
Oh, he's hit the bar.
Well, this isn't the night for young John Sissons. Now, Seedy. Sissons again. Well, Boyce across to Sissons. West Ham can springboard from defence to attack so swiftly. Just the way this ball can move his body and throw the back off his scent.
And here comes Peters. Yes, surely. And he saved it, would you believe it, from Deer.
Well, I bet he's saying if you'd all played as well as I played, we'd be about five or six up. This is a fine performance by the whole of the West Ham team, because this Munich side, certainly no pushover. A really fine team indeed. Now here comes Deer, and offside.
Every young boy wants to score. It's
Brian Deer. He's scored in every tie he's played in. He's He's played actually in four legs. Two ties, four legs. He scored in three of the four legs he's played in. Fantastic record for reserve player. Brunemar. West Ham defence could stop an army of tanks. Seeley. Moore up to Hurst. And Seeley moving forward. Radenkovic on the penalty spot, now deciding to go back. Keepers. This is Ribelet. West Ham ground, Munich down so much now, they've got them going so slow that they're almost at the stop signal. And one of the strikers, Deer, and you know, the Sisson's moving forward. This is Hurst. Mersey Sound has obviously spread to the east end of London. Now, Brunemeyer moving up that turn one. How well he's been contained tonight. Ribéry. Here's Boehner. Splendid game this fellow's played. But this West Ham team have been 11 heroes tonight. Now here's Deer. He's got Sissons with him. That's the mark of a desperate centre-half. Two down. And it's 5 minutes to go. West Ham 5 minutes away from European glory. And away go Munich now. It's Ribéry, the outside left. Ribéry into Grosser. Fit West Ham for this chase, back in events, and Moore the master gets it away, up to Seeley. Brian Deer. Sisson's waiting in the middle if he gets it across. Sisson, oh, what a wonderful trick by the left back. Kohler's getting it away. The team's leading 2-0 and you've scored both the goals in the European Cup Winners' Cup final. Who cares about going over the wire fence onto the Greyhound track? Boyce with the free kick. Peters! Well, it looked good, didn't it? And even the photographer, there's Martin Peters, and even the photographers behind the goal were applauding. And the whistle is gone! West Ham have won it! West Ham have won the European Cup Winners' Cup. And there's Seeley, Alan Seeley, the man who got both the goals. 2-0 they won by, and the photographers coming on now to take their historic pictures. Even our blonde friend is there near Radenkovic, the great goalkeeper, but there's the hero of the hour, Alan Seeley, and there's our blonde girlfriend. Let's hope that she gets a picture all to herself. So Bobby Moore goes up to receive the trophy from the president of the European Football Association, Mr. G. Weidecker. And there goes the proud Bobby Moore. What a great game he's put. Just over a year's time, he might be standing on the same spot with the World Cup in his hands. There's Ken Brown behind him, centre-half back. Jeff Hurst